described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents The Botany of Desire, Johnny Appleseed. Someone paddles on a river.
In America, the apple found a partner. Someone whose love for it would become the stuff of legend. Johnny Appleseed.
In a cartoon, a man moves apples into a basket.
The Lord is good to me, and so I thank the Lord.
Behind Johnny Appleseed, the myth, there is a real person, John Chapman.
Joyce Chapman.
But the myth is so powerful, so compelling, so fascinating, that it has completely obscured the real person who's behind it.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.